Newcomers took part in the 2014 Tulsa Adaptive Games today. Adults and kids 14 and older with a physical disability took part in the competition. A number of sports played, including bocce ball, field events, wheelchair, basketball, and powerlifting at the center, Tulsa's Paralympic Sport Club.
It means a lot to get people out of the house and to have fun on a day like today.
The goal of today's games, to promote awareness of adaptive sport offerings here in Tulsa. A teenager.